He says, praise him, sun and moon, and praise him, all you shining stars. That's not just a poetic idea. That's really happening, because stars don't just shine. Stars also sing. Let me just show you a couple more stars. This one is called the Vela Pulsar, and it's magnificent. It's 1,000 light years away. It's a highly magnetized neutron star. Right. It simply means this star exploded into a supernova, and in the case of the Vela Pulsar, it collapsed back on itself in a magnetic entity, and as a pulsar, it began oscillating on its axis. This one oscillates 11 times a second on its axis. And as it is oscillating, you can see what's happening. It's shooting a radio frequency out of itself. When they aimed the radio telescopes at the Vela Pulsar, this is what they heard. And this is what this guy does 24/7, day and night, 365 days a year. This is what, from 1,000 light years away, the Vela Pulsar sounds like right now. This is it. Listen to this. Now, I don't know about you, but that blew me away. I'm thinking, wow, this is incredible. You're like, well, what does it mean? I don't know. Is that some kind of Morse code for something, or what does all that mean? I don't know what it means, but, and I don't want to, you know, go too crazy here, but maybe the Vela Pulsar got wind somehow innately of Psalm 148, verse 3, and since it says, praise him, sun and moon, and all you shining stars. We're a shining star. We should praise him. Well, how are we going to praise him? I know. Let's oscillate 11 times a second on our axis and see if we can send a radio signal into the universe that would join in the symphony of God's praise from all creation. It's singing. The stars are singing to him. I recently stumbled on 47 Tuck. It's a beautiful cluster of stars. We'll show you the picture of it here. There are 12 of these super giant blue stars in there, but the things that are of interest to us tonight are these millisecond pulsars. And right now, tonight, while we're sitting in this room, the 16 recorded millisecond pulsars in 47 Tuck are making this sound right now. Beautiful. Who knew? You know, God has his own string section. Isn't that beautiful? And we just looked at 11 times a second pulsar and 16 millisecond pulsars, and you start seeing Psalm 48 come to life. But look down at verse 7. It says, praise the Lord from the earth, you great sea creatures in all deeps. The whale songs could sound like this right here. Take a listen. We don't know the expanse of the worship that is continually surrounding the throne of God. And our songs are great, but God isn't banking on our songs, because he is surrounded by a symphony that's bigger than our wildest dreams tonight. Stars sing and whales sing and the birds fly. And I just tried to imagine, what would it sound like if you could just for a second be God and hear what he hears? And I can't get us there tonight, but I came close. I had a friend who helped me with this little iPad program, and I'm not a DJ, but a little thing, just quickly, and I want you to see how this works. Now, this guy, we didn't look at his picture. He's PSR BO329-54, and he's only rotating 1.5 times per second, which is not all that much, but we need him in our little experiment we're going to do here, okay? And then we had the Vela Pulsar. You remember the Vela Pulsar, right? So that's that guy. But that's a little too fast for what we're trying to do, so we're going to slow that down, okay? So we're going to put the millisecond guys in there. The ones you just heard, here they come. Same whales that you just saw, undoctored and unedited. Here they come. Asking what you're asking, because some people need it really clear, like, what are they singing? And we tried this, and you just got to know this is unedited. We just dropped this on, and this is what happened. This is what they might be singing. Just you and the whales.